Read this journal, page 7. The instructions said to pour, spill, or even speed coffee here. I made two different kind of coffees to get different tones. I painted the whole page with the lighter one. Then I added different layers, each one of them darker than the previous one. And here I added more coffee to the mix because I needed it to be darker. Now it's time for some alcohol-based markers. I used three different kinds of brown: coconut, toasted, and chocolate. I used them roughly, without adding any details. Once again, each layer was darker than the previous one. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. I really enjoyed the process and the result, and here's a close-up to the details.